described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents 4 Awesome Discoveries You Probably Didn't Hear About This Week, Episode 15.
Scientists have discovered how plants sound the alarm when they're attacked by insects and other herbivores. Calcium signals. Here's a caterpillar munching through a leaf. See the blaze of fluorescent light washing over the other leaves? That light is tracking calcium as it zips through the plant's tissues, providing an electrical and chemical signal to prepare for attack.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.